from the Ricardo Tormo circuit in Valencia, and welcome to the latest round of the Motorcycle World Championship for the Moto2 race. The weather is great and the temperature is perfect for race. It was a long weekend for the Moto2 riders, but finally the showdown is here. We're coming to you from the starting grid. There's just a few minutes to go before the race begins. Are all on the starting grid. Just a few moments to go and the lights at Ricardo Tormo Valencia will go out, starting the race. Ferme is starting to fill up with the stars of the race, let's take a look at a graphic of the official results of the just-finished Moto2 race.